Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Simple Sounds ASMR. And today we are going to do another daily devotional. God acts on our behalf. And it comes from the reading of Isaiah 64, 1 through 4. Tear open the skies and come down to earth so that the mountains will tremble before you. Like a fire that burns twigs, like a fire that makes water boil. Let your enemies know who you are. Then all nations will shake with fear when they see you. You have done amazing things we did not expect. You came down and the mountains trembled before you. From long ago, no one has ever heard of a God like you. No one has ever seen a God besides you, who helps the people who trust you. The Lord is a God of action. Even when he rested on the seventh day of creation, it wasn't because he was tired and needed to recuperate. Although he deliberately made a choice to stop his creative activity, he never ceased working. While the Lord is always controlling the universe, he is at the same time intimately involved with individual lives. God has a plan for each one of us and wants to know what it is. Every time we take a step of obedience, he sheds more light on our path. But sometimes he asks us to pause a while, and he may not know why. We long for directions in our particular matter, but our prayers just aren't being answered, and we wonder, why does he delay? When you aren't seeing any answers, it doesn't mean that God is not working. He's still actively working. He's still actively involved in your life, but he works in the ways that are not always visible. He orchestrates circumstances, changes people's hearts, and protects his children from making hasty decisions that will have disastrous consequences. Perhaps the Lord knows that you're not ready for the next leg of your spiritual journey. Waiting times are opportunities of growth in character, obedience, and faith. He may also need to time it to train you for future responsibilities in ministries. When you intentionally choose to be still, God unleashes his mighty power on your behalf. He has planned good things for those who wait. And I believe what he has in store for your life will surpass all expectations. When he knows you're ready to receive his blessings, they'll flow into your lap. God works in mysterious ways, and I love it when he surprises you. And it is hard to wait and stay still. It is really, really hard. But I believe that he's got the plan. He knows the plan ahead of us. And though we feel anxious and, you know, go a little bit crazy because we're waiting for an answer, what he really wants us to do is ponder on that. Wait. And sometimes he may not give you the answer because he wants you to first relax or first trust in him. If he would give us everything that we want, we would be constantly asking. So I pray for you guys to keep searching him, keep praying. I still feel like the number one thing is having a communication with God. I've been doing little walks at the park, or my favorite park, and I feel like I'm so much in tune with God when I go there. At home, it's just chaotic, lots of distraction, and that's how our lives are, full of distractions. And we need that little time to just pause and reflect and thank God and be able to call on Him, not just ask for things, but call on Him and be thankful, and He will provide. He will provide. He may not provide what you expect He will provide, but He will provide with even more than what you would expect. But the thing is that God shows up in the little things. In the little things that He knows you so, so well, that He shows up at the right time, or He sends someone to send you something, like a something, a message, or just something that somebody says. It's just cool how He works. That's just how He works. And I just hope that you guys be patient, hang in there. I know sometimes we're waiting for answers. We're waiting for answers in order to make decisions. And I feel God will guide you in the right direction. So I do pray for that. And I pray for all of you that are listening. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And we will see you next time. Bye-bye. Thanks again for watching.